The Japanese have been making great whiskey for over 100 years. It's almost a science of how they include water and ice in their drinks. And if you ever are in Japan and you see them making a Mizuwahi or a Japanese highball, they have like a certain number of rotations they put in the glass in a certain direction, and then they'll reverse it. And it's beautiful.
The recent boom in Irish whiskey has really kind of taken everyone by force. We are a whiskey bar, so we tend to get people coming in looking for just that pure spirit expression. So we end up either neat or on the rocks. But I think due to the style of whiskey, it works really well in like lighter style kind of cocktails, but it also works well in boozy style cocktails, such as like a Tipperary or, you know, these kind of dry Manhattan type variations.
I think when most people think of Canadian whiskey, they think of brands like Crown Royal or Canadian Club, but there's a lot of new Canadian whiskeys that are out that are just beautiful on their own. Lot 40 is one of them. Orphan Barrels Entrapment, a new 25-year-old whiskey from the Orphan Barrel line. Both of those are delicious on their own, maybe with a splash of water. But there's no wrong way to drink whiskey as long as you're drinking it.
American whiskey has so many different styles within it. We're a whiskey bar, so we get a lot of calls for neat pours, but then again we get a lot of people asking for cocktails with rye and bourbon and whiskey in general. And we've got a summer sour on the menu right now, which is a traditional bourbon sour with a bit of raspberry preserves in there just to kind of add a bit of fruitiness.
Scotch whiskey is really special because depending on where it comes from is going to determine the flavor profiles a lot. I would say the most people that come into Highlands are asking for whiskey neat. We'll always offer ice or water on the side. It's not a pretentious spirit, and that's what's great about it. However you are comfortable drinking it, that's the way it should be drunk. Slán.